normal today. So again, that's a little bit of a heads up. Give you about 10 minutes to get situated if you aren't in the right place already. Make sure you keep your eyes on the conductors and listen for that all aboard call. Finally, folks, please use a little bit of caution as you exit the train. It is quite slippery out. It's been raining all afternoon. Again, Merced, that'll be next. We'll be arriving in just a few more minutes.